What's up, all my tycoons? It is I, Flak Jackson, aka the Flak Attack, coming at you again with another video today. The new album drops. We're gonna take a look. It's the Monopoly Origins album. So we're gonna drop in. I actually finished in a tournament today, but I waited to open the game until after the new album started so that I could use that those cards where I placed for this album. Big brain moves. Also, I sent myself some cards last night from my alt account to my new account, and I haven't opened it up yet. I'm kind of interested to see what happens when you open an account that has a card gifted to it that isn't from the current album. We're gonna see what happens with that too. Let's get into it. All right, so here we are logging in here. Let's see. I'm super excited to see what kind of stuff this has going on. I wonder if it's gonna be another short album. I wonder if they went back to one star or one gold per pack. We're going to look at all of that. We're going to break it down for you. High roller event. Okay, new album. We're going to collect this. See what's in here. Get our first look at some new cards. New album welcome pack. 125 dice. Okay. Sticker Boom gave us two extra stickers. So it looks like it's going to be the exact thing. Guessing from this pack, they're not going to be... I don't think they're going to have gold packs again. I think it's going to be the same style of album as last time. There's going to be multiple golds in later albums and no golds in the earlier albums. But let's see. Monopoly Origins. This looks like it's a sticker pack welcoming you to the new album. There's a sticker boom going on right now, so that kind of... to my advantage. Yeah, it looks like, judging by the looks of these packs, they're not gonna have gold packs again. Collect our free goodies here. More free goodies. Another sticker pack. Let's see what we get from this one. Yeah, so it only has two stickers in that pack, so I'm pretty sure, 100% sure, judging by my big brain, that's gonna be the same. Okay, tournament ended. Starts today, another pack, a new token. Whoa, what was that token? Break, look at the token. Fail. Is it another car? Three stars. Another dupe already. First place. Nice. So this is gonna be a five star pack right off the rip for this album. Big brain move. So after this album, remember this. Go back to this, keep this. Do a tournament, finish in the top spot, or where you think you're gonna be in the top, and then come back after the new album starts and you can get it. Plus a sticker boom. Oh man, let's go. 1500 dice. Oh, I got a gold. The first gold. Play the game. Yo, just play the game. Alright? Stop being a baby. Go out there and just play the game, okay? A four star. Nice. Nice, so we already got our first five-star gold. Boom. Anything else? Anything else you want to pop up? All right, let's collect our free gift, our free reward here. See what that has in store for us, an orange pack, okay. I like it, I like what I see here. I'm gonna go through all this, because it's all gonna be new and... we can go over that later. So Monopoly Origins, that's the new one that's gonna come out. It looks like that's the same. It's all gonna be the same as the last album. I haven't even looked at it yet, and we're gonna say that it's gonna be the same. What happened to the cards that I was gifted. They never came through. So I guess if you get gifted cards from a different album, they just don't, you just don't get them. You don't get anything. So check my timeline real quick. Okay. Did my quick wins change? No, they're gonna be exactly the same. I guess I should have known that from yesterday, because none of this changed. Alright, let's take a look at the album. Monopoly Origins. Look, it's a free parking car. That's what's up. And then you get a gold free parking car when you complete the second album. Nice. Oh, 183 days. Okay, it's almost the same as the album previous to it. So it's not too... I don't think it's gonna be too hard. Also, I'm also gonna be playing this season free to play. I'm not gonna buy stickers from the plug, but I will keep mentioning the plug to you. For all of those of you who are under 30 years of age, a plug is someone who could be your hookup. So, I'll put the Twitter guy's link in the description. And if you want to buy cards this season, which I did last season, I stopped buying packs in the game, and I started buying cards, specific cards that I needed to trade from this person on Twitter. You need a Twitter, you need PayPal. That's the only form of payment they take. And I cut my spending drastically. And I'm also going to be putting out a full walkthrough video guide later on. So it'll be mentioned in that as well. So 83 days, 21 sets. Oh yeah, look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4 golds in there. So 9 5 stars, 14 4 stars. Also, we have a new shield in set 7 and a new rubber ducky token in set 13. I don't think it's too terrible. The vault probably gonna be the same. Yep, 1,000. Same pack, same dice. So the vault's gonna be the same setup. The way you're gonna get your cards is gonna be the same setup. This is actually the best event you could get. So right here, I'll go into more depths in this in my guide that I'll be putting out in a couple days. I wanted to wait until the new album came out so I can incorporate all those things into the full guide. But this event right here, the Railroad Community Chest Chance event, is the best event to do and go all the way and get to the end. And I'll share which one is not. Let's do a couple of rolls real quick and see what we can get here. Let's check. I only have 13,000. I kind of went hard last. But let's do a high roller cap and see. 7? Ooh, no. Oh, we landed on that. Okay, so that's good. That was good. 100 plus. So let's see if we can get some packs here unopened or opened up. Lots of money. A couple packs. Nothing too crazy. We got an orange pack. Another orange pack. Okay. That's where 3 grand got us. Pretty good. I'd say that's worth about 700 dice. Let's open up these packs and see what we can get. Lots of news, of course. To be expected. Lots of news, just gonna blow through this real quick. I wanna keep this video kinda short and simple and sweet to the point. Another a 4-star from a green pack, okay. What was that? It was an orange pack. Might have been orange pack. Losing it. It's early still. Oh, it was a green pack because I got 2 oranges. Look at that. A 4-star gold from a orange pack. The fun begins. The fun begins. New album. New grind. Let me know if you guys, in the comments, let me know if you guys finished the last album. If you finished the last album, how many times did you finish the album? Let me know what you think about this new album right here. Let me know what you think about anything else, any other gameplay. I'm gonna go and make another video after I make the Origin video. Or not the Origin, the full guide. after I make that video, I'm gonna go through. I'm wasting my rolls right now. I'm gonna stop because that's just. I'm gonna make a video on what I think the game needs to change, where I think it's come since I started playing, and the changes it's made. So look for that video as well. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and as always, keep on rolling.